Gotten the better of him. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being. However, if you were to best him in a fight, you might be able to cool that hot head of his.
Just bring them over here!
Unbelievable. I'm doing this for free? Crying out loud. Why the hell am I doing that?
You don't dare. I'm back to work. Nothing hurt, but I need you to go along with
me. This is bad! Don't think Boo can win!
Don't let my guard down!
You're a lot better than you look, I'll give you that. This might be more trouble than it's worth. Not too shabby. I can see why you got the attention you got.
Oh, you're not bad. You're not so bad. What a surprise. I didn't expect you to get this far.
This isn't looking good. I'd better train a bit more. Otherwise, I'm gonna kiss that 10 million zenny goodbye.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Boo sets his mind to something.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me. I guess it's important.
Whatever you're involved in.
Fine. You better not get up to your old tricks. I mean, okay?
Try it. I will say it. I will one way to get back to hell. You hear me? Share that toy with me.
If I were allowed to kill, I would certainly guarantee the victory.
Whoa! You're really well trained, aren't you? This is getting fun! This isn't good. You are just as strong as I thought you were. We definitely win the tournament if you joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right?
I'm not entirely sure why, but Lord Beavers is
out. I've heard the team of Beavers tell you by the system. You
Sad. The punishment of the god!
Here comes! That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
Now worship the most splendid and undying summonship.
All right, let's do this, shall
we? I am justice given forth. I am the world.
You have to know what you're doing.
There is nothing beyond possibility, for I, a god, am all possibility. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ruthless as ever.
This time, I will have
begin.
Right. Let's begin the experiment.
No point in holding anything back now. This is all I've got.
Yeah.
back on justice. You might be worth the time. Unexpected.
This could turn out quite a bit differently than I imagined.
Damn it. Okay, fine, I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up!
There is nothing for you here. Training complete.